12. You got that Max with the guitars on it from the Alma Italian, baby. This thing is smooth. Red Cat Kaiju. Traxxas X Max with the double body. Outkast, baby. Y'all already know it. Dr. Pepper, baby. With that Mojave. We got that Italian Stallion down there. I know y'all can't see it really, but it's finna go down today, y'all. It's finna go down. Let's get it.
Yeah, sir. We got that Alma Mojave out. Traxxas Max with the guitars on them. And the Italian with the Red Cat Kaiju tires. We'll be trying these two guys out. We switched tires for the day. We're gonna see how they run. But yeah, sir, we're finna get it in. Huh? What? What y'all say? Okay.
Let's get it in a few minutes. I just bought this Alma Mojave. Make sure we're running right. Oh yeah, this thing gets down, baby. Let's get it, baby. This thing is wicked, man. I see him going past us. Whoa, that's all I'm gonna say. Yes, sir. He ready for the track, guys. Man, why I knew that back tire was gonna come off? Guys, I'm always having problems with my tires with the Mojave. It's just so fast, dude. Well, we'll go to Top Fly Hobbies and get us another set of tires. I have to get it before Gap Reviews gonna come down. Yeah. Sound like something else tripping too. I like the damn gear strip. That's the fucking deal. Difference though or not. Either way, guys, fuck it. I'm gonna go ahead and fix the Mojave. There we go. That's upsetting. At least I know now. That way I go ahead and get it fixed before Gatlin get here.
Yes sir, we got that Blue Demon out, little rocks. Yes sir, we got that guitar on the Traxxas Max. Gonna get it in a few seconds. see how they rock out with it. I took the guitars off of the tie and put it on here.
I like them on
there. Yeah, yeah. They look cool. Oh yeah, he lift up real good. 6S, baby. 6S Max. Second one on YouTube with that. That's a bit dirty. Boom fire. You know what I got in here? That BLX system that coming out. Yeah, sir.
A little lightweight car.
Yeah. I don't even want to tell the guitars on it. I know. Oh, see? Oh! Hey, that bitch get down, bruh. I'll tell you.
You ain't doing that on the Italian.
Hell nah.
That thing rolls over, it's done.
This bitch get down, y'all. Oh, little gate action. And I'm only tapping the gas now, bro.
Oh, I can tell.
Yeah,
I
ain't
full throttle and go flying back.
That's what happened. I just went full throttle and it got on his back. Yeah, this is incredible. Oh, you see?
Shit, with that much power.
No, man, this thing just want to go up. Half throttle. And tapping on it at that. It walk all the way down the street. Yeah, sir, boy, I'm liking that. I was just about to sell it. Might end up keeping it.
That's why you never drive them right before you sell them.
Right. Yeah. Brad, no. You either gonna want to keep it or you gonna break something.
Yep.
Yeah, this bitch is nice though. Kick up some dirt with them and they ride great with the what's name on it too.
Red cat
Red cat tires, it drives awesome. Shit, I wouldn't doubt this bitch wouldn't be awesome with these tires on the track.
Probably would.
Still got a little flip out here. Well, that's all grass though. Oh!
Survived it.
I'll tell you. Make sure I ain't mess nothing up. All good on the wood. Yeah, this thing awesome, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna put him up before I break something. This thing is awesome. All right, guys, we got the first pull with the armor tie and with the Red Cat Kaizu tires, man. Let's see how this sucker shakes. Oh, and I changed the paint. Oh, oh, heaven.
Heaven.
Heaven. Heaven, my boy. Oh, I like the slide. Oh, the slide is awesome. Get some of that. Uh-oh. Hey, Gap, I ain't gonna do it, boy. I ain't gonna ruin my car already now. I know you gonna say, boy, you about to ruin that. Huh? No, I'm not. Oh, look at that. I like that drift. Ah. Hey, I gotta put this on my head, cuz. I'm finna get down a little bit. Yes, sir. I just don't want to ruin it. Yeah, so this thing eating good. I'll put the guitars back on though when I hit that track. I'm gonna hit put the guitars back on. So I'll go around that track. It's for bashing purposes there and only right here. Tighten up.
Apparently you got
bugger. Turns well. Oh yeah, it turned well. Especially to the left. I'm at to the right. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to hit that. Oh, you see them piece of cutters? Piece of cutters. Oh, he was just warming up. Oh, yeah.
You ain't
got
that heavy dip for him.
Yeah. I forgot you got to break these motors in.
You don't have to. I mean, they're getting faster. They ain't like brushing them.
You got to break it in.
Yeah.
I always notice when I first buy an RC car, it ain't as fast at first, but then... Then it open up like that, huh?
It's like car audio. You don't gotta do anything special to break your subs.
Right, right.
After a couple weeks, when they start.
Right. Okay, the backyard gonna be perfect right there for my jumps. I'm gonna put my jumps in the back. Do me some backflip. Uh-oh. Tighten up, baby. Ha ha. Yeah. Everything landing on his feet today, baby. Donuts. When it's dry outside, no rain. I'm Italian, baby. I'm tough. And you know who we got on the show, baby?
Who?
Armor. Coming Tuesday.
Oh, I seen that.
Yeah. Yeah, we got the company coming. Yes, sir. The owner, the CEO, the founder.
That's a sponsor we have.
Let's go, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
That's a sponsor to have.
I'm telling you. And then Boz just messed his up. He done talked shit about the people on the live today. Yeah,
well,
cause
you seen
he.
Fifth scale coming.
I seen that fifth scale coming. I told them.
I wouldn't see. I'm gonna told go back him. On the Armor page and be like, "What was that motherfucker?"
Right. I
what
told him.
That?
Yeah.
Y'all talk shit. Really? You don't mean no fifth scale.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Where y'all at now?
Right. Told y'all it was gonna be one, and I knew it was gonna be Outcast coming, for sure.
Everybody would say, "Oh, you're fucking wrong. You're fucking." I ain't got no reason to lie.
Right.
I ain't making no money on it.
Right. Haters. That's what you call them, man. Oh, right.
Jealous for somebody.
Jealous
else
haters.
Got information they can't get.
Oh, this tire is gonna be a beast, man. Oh, better dump. Did it? That's how you get dirt off your RC. Yeah. All right, sorry, BMW, go ahead. Sorry about that. I'll race you. Let's race. Blow the doors off that bitch.
I'm just turn around and get an
M3. Right. Oh, another car coming. Sorry about that. All right. Incredible power.
Yeah, like perfect foam too.
They're
nice and soft when they land.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
They're nice and hard.
Feel them. They real soft, bro. They real soft. Sorry about that. How you doing?
Oh, yeah.
They soft
crazy
as ever, ain't they?
Don't win that much for as soft as they are.
Shit, go on playing with a throttle. You can hit me just tap, tap, tap. Yeah, it pretty much is pretty good though. We gotta get Mr. Brad back into the RC world, y'all. Get his feet wet.
I'll come back with that.
Oh, Shelly, I got that coming too. I'll holler at, you seen my video? I went to holler at, Hobby Time.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I got a boat coming too. I got that Miss Geico twin motor.
Shit, that's crazy. Tough the X-Max is.
Right. Oh, he dunked.
That outcast is gonna
he dunked.
Will take a fucking beating.
Yes, sir.